I know a thing or two about staying up late.